Hilde.
Odin's servant has come to my aid. Quite the change of heart.
I want to thank you. If not for your warning, I would have remained one of Odin's puppets.
So, why? Why aid me in battle?
Because... the Naglfar. We must finish it off first. To my son, my husband and Harry.
Always the difference.
I'll be standing by.
Hey. Are you all right?
How?
She seems disorientated. Wait! She's saying something.
How dare my...
The Old Father recognizes your deeds. You shall continue your work.
Why? Why did Mother and Father have to die like that? If only I had learned of his schemes sooner.
What is this?
Valkyrie! Valkyrie! What have you been doing? Where are the souls I asked for?
Forgive me, Father.
If Fenrir is unleashed once more, it will be chaos. The human souls are vital to maintain order.
I understand.
Then get back to your task. This instant!
Yes, Father. Something is wrong. I have never seen Lord Odin so agitated. The number of souls he amasses seems to increase without end, as do the number of undead on Midgard.
If only I had learned of his schemes sooner! Humans are more than just tools for the gods to use and throw away! How dare you? How dare you take my family? The one thing I treasure most! Odin! All you gods up there!
Armand! Where am I?